The fuck? Did you guys change the password? They did?
Change it.
Oh.
So, Lynn, what frequency would you like us to address you on?
230.
Okay, I don't know if you wanted the dot zero or dot one already.
Chicken in on 231.
Lima Charlie 231.
Beat me to it.
He's got King. Boxes in Thank that you. Building.
And Clay just still disappeared.
You're still rolling woodland. Bit crazy. Out here.
It is a bit crazy, but yeah. Well, actually, yeah, I mean, you're free to use whatever you want. Just make sure it's within reading code.
I didn't know if we were sticking with the snail camera.
In these conditions, the snow camo actually looks right.
Ah, what is?
It makes feeling better. We don't have a heater in the tank.
Wait, Linton, are we going back to that other map that we were doing, that snow map?
Yeah, this is Helvampus.
Yeah, that's bad, but...
So we got three people from Gambler 2-1 here. Do you want us to run as a Delta team for you?
Yeah, you'll probably be doing that.
So we'll be on 231.4.
Hey, Blackwater or Radio Chase? Sure.
231.1 and then Sludge 231.
Ready check, 31.2.
Ready to check, 231.
Ready to check, 231.1.
Lima Charlie on 231.2.
Hey, Lance Corporal, come with me. Please.
Guys in love with the wall or something?
Yes.
M32.
That's
yeah.
A pretty nice wall.
I like it a boom boom. Damn it, he probably didn't hear me. Harrison, bring the boom!
Radio check on 410, over.
Lima Charlie 410.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Do you have Helvetus?
I do.
Castles will be rolling on 231.
Radio check 231.4.
Right. Nah, you guys already had me. Like usual.
Radio check on 231.1.
It's just what you gotta worry about, King.
Linton?
Yes.
What do you want, man?
Who said that?
Mandeville.
Oh, Corman, please. Any of the Corman, either 3-1s or platoons, because we don't have any at all. Oh, wait, Genja's here.
Yeah, hey, Genja's. I was going to say Genja's here. I could be an extra Corman if you'd like.
Yes, there are probably going to be some casualties.
I could also carry MG if you'd like.
That'd be cool.
I don't know about a Corman with an MG. Seems like a bad
idea.
But
you're gonna keep your Corman role, right?
No, I'm not gonna carry an MG if I'm a Corman. I'll be an extra Corman. Sounds good.
Thank you. Quick question to everyone who's already in server. How are your frames?
I'm rolling about 25.
Right now. Okay.
I'm gonna turn my settings down, but I should be good.
Yeah, for me, because I keep tapping out, it keeps going down a little bit, plus the snow makes it. I think we're going to be good.
Hey, Linton, you don't have a Charlie, do you?
We do not, so if you want to roll as Charlie, you can.
Yeah,
if you want to stay Delta. Delta
cool.
I need
to switch over.
Makes more sense being Charlie. Do you want to switch to point 3 or should we stop?
Yeah, we'll just switch to
point 3. What are you looking for?
No singing.
You got that cast.
Right, who is not in besides Mandeville?
Earth's not, but he'll be in a minute.
Okay.
Sweet, that works.
231.3 radio check.
Solid copy, 231.3.
Just we'll wait for birth and then we'll begin the lesson plan ish.
What are we in school?
What's that?
It'll be about one mic.
Okay.
I need to get a new CPU.
No, it's just downloading. I'm a holic, pretty slow.
Took me 2 minutes to download it.
If you register for the site, it actually download faster.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's pretty strong. Right?
Something to get you?
Yeah, they got me with that one.
To be fair, it's still slow.
So while we're waiting for him, I'll just get started because he's still here. I don't have much of a lesson plan today because we're essentially a new squad, technically, but kind of not, since we're all the same people, except for our villains and the people doing a joint training with us. We are attacking a town. It's heavily defended. It's going to be a lot of chaos, and I basically want communication. Also, yeah, Titan. We'll go over that in a second.
Where did you want me at?
Beard? But yeah,
bird.
Right. Bird. You can just go into 3-1 Bravo. Actually, scratch that. Go to 3-1 Alpha, please.
Sorry.
Oh, right. Yeah, never mind. Go to 3-1 Bravo.
Dum-da-da-dum.
It is actually snowing. that's cool.
Sounds like rain.
It's the cold thing. Yeah, it's just a shitty day.
It's both things. PFC for.
Black, I'm not gonna lie, you look like a tool. Wearing two sets of goggles. Yes.
Knew that was coming.
I'm just saying.
Hey, when the first one breaks, I have a second pair.
It's true. I got mine in my backpack. I'm not saying anything against it, but why wear them?
You're inside the club. Take the shades off, douchebag.
Hey, Bass.
Hey.
Come on up here and switch to yelling, since, who, so would you be considered the 2IC?
You could call me that for now, yeah.
So, basically, what we're doing is we're assaulting a town, and Titan is going to be helping us out. Could you give us a quick rundown of what you do, what Titan does, what your capabilities are?
Alright, basically Titan's a part of Delta Platoon. We're basically support units for guys like you. We make our job possible. We couldn't clean things without you guys, and in turn we're going to help you out today. We provide armored heavy fire on a mobile platform. We shoot the 120 at armored targets. We have impact just in case there's large groupings. We got 7.62 and 12.7s just in case there's some infantry along with you guys. Basically, we're just here to help you guys. Sometimes you might escort us, sometimes we escort you. It's a mutual prosperity. One thing I have to say is stay away from our main gun. If you're within a cone of about 30 meters, we will kill you from overpressure. And another note is not use this as cover. As much as it may seem a good idea, we're actually a rocket magnet, and we call in the big shots from the tanks. They're more likely to shoot at us. And if you're nearby and one of those comes in, you're a gunner. An entire squad's go down just because they decided to use this as cover. But other than that, pretty much it.
Question.
What's up?
What did you say the radius was on that cone?
About 30 meters.
Okay.
50 meters, it might make your ears ring just a little bit.
Oh, speaking of ears rings. Your plugs. I think Firth is having some problems.
Yeah, my game just fills up.
When you get back in, the boxes are in the building that we're standing.
Oh, okay.
Quick question, Bass. How do you guys do in close quarters, like towns and cities? What is your SOP?
We mainly don't use the main gun. It's generally the commander's point job at that point to use his crows and mop up guys with a 50. The turning inside of it, or the barrel, as you'd assume, isn't very good, because we might knock some buildings down, and we don't want that.
Right. What? Do you have an SOP if you guys are, like, compromised? Something happens. Can you repair?
We can, actually. They fixed that about a few weeks ago, so.
Do you need something special?
Well, we have a, we have smoke screens that we can deploy from the engine, or we can shoot out like a grenade launcher. So for the most part, we got that covered.
Cool.
Basically, just cover the rear of the tank while our driver gets out and repairs it, which I hope you brought in a toolkit today.
Yeah, it's in my pack.
Alrighty.
You guys have any questions for these guys? Excellent. If you look at your map, we are at 046-033. We're going to be in a convoy. We're going to leave the base, head south, and then go east through the ruined city. And we're actually going to be taking the eastern flank of this assault. If you look in grid 060042, that's going to be our assembly area, our assembly point. We're going to stop there. We're taking unarmed vehicles. Titan's the only vehicle with weapons. So we're going to get out there. Titan's going to push forward a little bit, probably to that second house in grid, roughly grid 059048. And then we're going to have one team do a quick recon on the town. Then we will execute a assault from there. What our objectives are... Hold on, am I on yelling?
I got it. Fine.
Cool. What our objectives are, there is an enemy HQ at the hospital. There is an enemy armory somewhere in the town. And just southwest, there's a giant hotel. Basically, we need at least two teams to start clearing out the enemy HQ and locate the armory. We need another team to clear out the hotel. Titan is going to push through the town with us, probably directly in through that eastern road or southeastern road. And is my CTAT blowing up? Gage, do you want the rain to stop?
No.
Where was I? Anyway, we would push down south, southeast into the road with Titan. I'm not entirely sure how to use you guys, and well, not so much use you, but move with you. Would it be best in an urban environment to have a team in front of you, checking the corners, or do we roll behind you?
We could send a small squad ahead of us. We found that out last at TX we were part of. We got sidetracked by a T-80 and they knocked our tracks out. Naturally, if you see a tank, pull back and let us know where he's at, and we'll come deal with him. We can push back up.
Mm-hmm. I'll let you guys all know now that this is a town that has been cleared of civilians, and the Benzini has taken over and set up shop there. This is where they've been conducting their attacks on us. They are a battered infantry division that has been reinforced by a light mechanized division, so there are plenty of technicals. Airstrikes were hitting the place, but one of our Corpus was taken down by AA guns, so there is AA in the area. Back to the plan. Once Titan pushes through, they're going to set up at the gas station at 053061 with whatever forces are available, either 3-1 or one of the 3-1 teams, and defend from any reinforcements coming in from that road southeast. Are there any questions? Good. Mandeville?
It's a little lower than normal.
Oh, hello.
Yikes.
Where'd the light come from?
Hopefully nobody had their logs on.
Best I can do is the snow cannot stop, but the rain can stop.
I like it how it is.
Like how it is? team leads and teams, when someone goes down and a corpsman is working on it, double, triple check that someone's covering that corpsman. Our corpsmen are extremely valuable now. I always think they were, but they're more valuable now since AMS has been implemented.
So how many CLS do we have that's actually carrying something right now? CLS. Stand up, yeah. If you're CLS. And you're carrying CLS. Okay, so do you guys have a casualty, make sure that your CLS stays with the casualty until the corpsman's there. That way we can actually use your help if we need it. CPR is a bitch sometimes, and without secondary presence help on certain people, they're probably going to die. It's just us. So just make sure that CLS guy is at least staying with the casualty until the corpsman arrives. That's it.
Alright. Corporal King, are you acting FTL?
Yeah.
I'll give you guys your first choice. Do you want to be in the truck or a Humvee?
I'll take the Humvee.
Alright. So we're going to head over towards that tower. You're going to see two Humvees in the truck, and then Titan's tank. So obviously they get the tank.
Aww.
Man. King and his team will be in the first Humvee. Black and Gage, I want you in the truck. Gage, Mandeville, and myself will be in the second Humvee.
King, did you have a question as it relates to AMS?
I did not see see if you had
No, my question's
answered. Awesome.
Is everybody ready to give this a shot? Alright. Gage, take us out.
Oh boy. Alright, who feels confident driving?
I'll do it.
Awesome.
We're back.
Bravo, go ahead and load in.
Harrison in.
Are you driving?
I'm not driving, Harrison's driving. Say again, Bert.
What frequency are you on?
I would prefer
to. You're gonna do that whatever I do.
It's 321.2. Or 231.2, my bad.
I'm alright.
I'm off the truck now.
Okay.
I can't get
in. Fuck you and your fucking
fucking. Ooh, I'm free.
I got three guns.
Felix Jr., the objective 3-1. For every attack on 2-3-1. For the Felix Jr., that one.
I can't get in.
You okay, Creeper?
I can't get in.
Charlie 231.2.
I need Anderson from Bravo to join me in the second of the
solid.
Okay, I'm gonna spread the thing out after. So whatever victory guy's coming from the drive, I'll go in.
Alright, that big guy.
Awesome.
Island. I can drive.
Hey, Gens, do you want the gunner seat?
The one where you stand up.
I'm doing it.
Whoa! Okay, ArmA. What the hell? I don't know. I think ArmA just fucked me.
You want to take me on this Charlie first?
I don't even. Hold on. Okay. What the hell? ArmA, seriously. It's not my fault, I swear. Motherfucker.
There is a left turn there. It's tough to see.
What the hell? Fuck you, ArmA.
231 radio check 231.
I think I actually hit the back of the car. What the hell?
We are cleared to move.
Lynn, I don't even want to know what the hell ArmA is trying to do to me right now.
I think it's air squad frequency 231, right?
Yes.
Okay. I was just tripping out because only Black answered. He said Charlie T.
Jesus H. Christ.
Dude, I can't wait to join the fucking military. It's gonna be awesome.
The fact that ArmA's trying to get me killed already
makes you not want to join. I don't want to join the military, Bob, because ArmA's ruining it for me.
Yeah, vehicles will start going backwards long before I even want to get in it. Negative. ArmA's trying to kill me when I try to drive. Idea though.
Let's not try it.
No, not right now.
Wait, his numbers changed. He was 4-2, now he's 2-4.
Kinge.
Wait, can they change that number?
No.
Gotta take that right.
You want me to start marking here?
I think everybody's ArmA is trying to kill them.
We're leaving. We're leaving. We're leaving. Ah! Gonna heal some bitches today. Doing that defense line over there, we get fucked.
You're not the one who took a tank round to the face.
That was pretty fucking funny, I'm not gonna lie. Couldn't stop laughing.
The thing was delicious, I'm not even gonna lie, but the explosion, you know, it blew my ass up. I was raw for days.
Well, teams, take it slow through here. We don't want to crash.
Nothing's going to explode, right?
I hope not.
Poor sucker in their Humvees and whatever this thing is on the right.
Sorry, you're going to be taking your next left. Then you have to cut through the debris building to the next road.
So you don't want me to drive one?
Last thing, making a lot.
Yeah, I got it. Talking and driving, you know.
What the fuck happened here?
Take
God
a
damn.
Left.
It's a ruined city, Kinch. Lots of things happened.
Pretty fucked up.
Well, you know, if you hadn't had that bean burrito for breakfast.
Sorry, I had to shit myself.
I take a right. And we just follow this to the rally point. I don't know if they're on 5-0, but I'm not. So, I don't know if people are calling it out.
I haven't heard anything. But I don't think I'm on 5-0 either.
Nope,
they're talking.
On 5-0?
Yep, they're talking.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty low frames now as well. But I'm also boosted.
I'm out of the city, so we'll stop. We'll get back to normal after.
It's a pretty dope convoy, though.
I'm going to be doing these in real life pretty soon. Except I'll be in a Marauder.
This is Nick going on 4-0, or 5-0. Is the last bit I think out of the...
Hey, firm, last bit goes out, following you behind you about 75 meters over.
Hey, firm, Titans are turning back to Whiskey.
Going to Whiskey.
I figured this would help you, Lynn.
Oh my goodness, yes, thank you. There's a huge hole over here.
Oh, what the fuck? Whoa!
Explosions!
Well, question mark?
Yeah, I don't know. I did a test run earlier and I was like, oh, that's a huge hole.
Peter. Wait, can we drive on that lake?
We stop at the AP, correct?
Oh, never mind, it's water.
So copy. That's AP.
This is Vic, well, we're coming to a halt up here at the AP.
Okay.
You found it?
Yep.
Fine. Don't say it.
Oh,
oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Bravo, are you all out?
Charlie's ready to roll. Even person's out.
And now.
Until you get eyes on the actual town, and then we're gonna spread out, dude.
push up to that second house, wait for us to trail behind you, and then we'll do a quick recon.
10-4, out.
Alright guys, we're going to be going out in Bravo Charlie. Alpha, I want you to take us out along this road. We're going to go at a jog, guns up. I want 20 to 30 meters between each team. Alpha copy.
Alpha copy's off. Alright guys, we're moving down the road. We're lead element. We're taking out of the jog, guns up.
Okay, is your team ready?
Bravo, you guys all set?
Confirm, person taking left side, blue take right.
Gotcha.
We're all settling.
You recording?
Maybe.
Keep a space in 30 meters.
What
are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
Alright, you're up, Bravo.
Where are we going?
We're going behind Alpha.
Ah. Deck.
Careful, I think my straight. How would you like to deal with that situation?
That's a hip, watch out for the tail gun. Tail gunner in there.
Get out.
Get it wrong. Do you want to engage that on the next pass?
Negative, start moving now.
3-1, we're just going to keep pushing.
Take it.
It's just fine.
Be front page.
Go ahead, start moving.
EO's coming again. Direct north.
Hey Bravo, go ahead and hold up here for a sec to let everything catch up.
Hold it.
Alpha Charlie, this is Bravo. You doing good?
This is about as much as the vantage point we're gonna get. Three spells on good. And we're just that decelerate visibility even if they're most over.
Charlie's fine, we're at the rear that movement here.
I'll come and tell you, we're pushing up behind you. We're gonna be falling into that.
Alright Bravo, get moving. Shift to the west, we're going to cover Alpha on their right side.
Confirm shifting west.
Alpha, be careful on your approach. If you're engaged, push back and disengage from the enemy. Get some cover.
Copy that.
Fire southwest. confirm, sounds heavy.
I'm in southeast.
Yeah,
the technical down the road about 200 meters.
I think. Blue Carib, don't get too close to Titan. You may fire on.
Yeah, I'm out. Didn't use away. Alpha's just stuck in the middle of the open up there.
How you guys doing on stamina?
We need some caffeine.
Oh, running. Just so you know, if you use the combat pace, it destroys your stamina. Just letting you know.
Pretty long, this is Charlie.
Send it.
You want us to stay online with Titan here?
Yeah, just for a minute. I'm trying to get someone with us.
I see an enemy, Vic. I don't know what it is. Looks just like a uncovered UAZ or a van of some sort in the middle of the road.
Got a bearing on it.
One seven nine
A firm.
168 meters out.
Alpha, you see anything?
Not at this time. Titan disengaged something, so we'll start pushing again.
Sock up.
Alright, brother, try to keep in line with Titan.
Okay, firm moving.
Fire.
Farm's coming through from the south.
Yeah, there's a town up here. It's 3-1. 3-1 actual to Titan actual.
Line actual on 230, send traffic.
Purple Donahue and myself are heading to your position. Please stay where you are.
Hey, firm, Titan standing by.
I got eyes on a possibly disabled tank, approximately 185.
Yeah, from good eyes. I believe that's a prop, over.
Be advised, there is a dead enemy there.
Hey, firm, that's a disabled tank. Hey, firm, over.
Sounds like that's coming from the east.
I got a Humvee. It's approximately got a Humvee, except approximately 175, about 300 meters out.
All right, Alpha. Alpha, hold your position.
Under that.
Bravo and Charlie.
Alpha's almost at the town.
Sorry,
because I'm winching up with him.
We're
sorry.
Moving up to meet up with Alpha.
Alright guys, start moving up, meet up with Alpha.
Okay.
Bravo copies.
Yeah, for moving now. Both teams, once we get to the edge of the town, Titan is going to move up to our position.
When did you get in the town?
This is 3-1, Titan action.
Bravo, try to keep 10 to 15 meter space in between each of us.
Just like in downtown, there's a bunch of abandoned vehicles, so watch and make sure none of them are IED or have a rig to blow. So stay with them.
Hey, firm.
This is 3-1 to Titan actual. Alpha's right on my line. Then I'm gonna have my teams push up to the edge of town, and then once we get there, I'd like you to join us at the edge of town.
Harrison, Cox, go ahead and start heading a little bit more east.
Yeah, pushing east.
Roger.
Buzz up. possible audible on a VIX southwest 200-300 meters over.
Howdy. You weren't expecting me to do that, were you?
No, I can't think of this.
I'm gonna move up 50 meters into this two-story.
I was not stopping, so
it just took off. I went and found a place to see that sign.
Yeah, you guys took off the street.
Solid. Blue team, go ahead and move into that two-story. This is Bravo. We've got hostiles moving in from the south. You guys got a bearing on what direction south they're coming from?
3-1-3-2-1-5. Hey, come up here, man.
Hey, from 215 from the south, over.
Actually, this is Bravo.
Sent to Bravo.
Actually, where do you want Bravo to start moving to?
Bravo and Charlie Alpha is going to be pushing in front of Titan, leading the way. Bravo and Charlie are going to be falling behind Titan. When Alpha gets engaged or spots a target, we will be reacting accordingly.
Bravo copies.
Again.
Bravo, go ahead and move close to Titan, but don't get like really close to it. We're gonna end up supporting Alpha from the back with Titan.
With us.
Copy. Do you want Blue to stay here? We have a pretty good vantage point to the southwest.
Stay here until Titan starts moving, then get in line with us. Falling behind Titan.
Stay behind the stay behind Titan, but do not use it as cover.
Take a part south, west up, west. Try to cut these.
That's friendly gunshots.
Bravo, are you on the west side?
We are, but we don't have clear line. We are, but we don't have clear line.
Stay on the eastern side.
Copy, Charlie, stand east. Over.
Bravo, go ahead and move until you get clear line of sight on those contacts.
inside town, I can't see.
Don't stand up, Harrison. Shit! Get back! Mortars.
Get some trouble.
Any of you guys see a good vantage point for us to set up at?
I see the hospital.
There's apartment buildings to our west, but they're on the other side of town. That would be on top of
building bearing roughly 230. So you can get eyes on it.
Other than that, the hospital is the only vantage point.
On heavy machine gun, top of office building, white office building.
Solid. Red will be following behind you.
This is actually Charlie. Say yes. Actually, Charlie.
Charlie, send it.
Charlie, are you still on the eastern side of the road?
Hey, firm. We are doing the eastern side right now. Over. It's all coming.
I'm not seeing shit. Motherfucker.
Who's occupying Houston?
Harrison, we're gonna go ahead and move up with the blue, try to keep up with them. Solid copy.
Send a BTR. A BMP over. A BTR. Good work.
You got guys coming up running up along that left side fence.
It's underneath the stairs. Both teams, make sure you're not in the death code that Titan place.
Whoop! I'm gonna get away from it.
Turf this guy's got eyes on two BMPs at the hospital. What's the best course of action? We should push forward and engage more.
Oh, it's alive.
It's yep, active. It's definitely alive.
It is active.
Well, Titan, take it out.
Probably be safest if we moved up then, in case those for you.
Careful on that right side of this building, he can still hit you from
there. The only way to know how this compound is in the direction of the refuge. Once you take the side fence.
Great rep is as follows. 057, 055.
BMP is active left side of the road, right underneath the hospital stairs. Just chilling.
Solid copy. Yeah, all teams dig in. Titan's got to push forward and engage.
Got contact west. Bravo, go ahead and move up into this next two-story right in front of us to the south.
Alpha, I want you to go ahead and move towards the hospital and clear it out. Bravo, I want you to cover. Charlie is currently clearing the southern half of the MSR.
Okay.
Harrison, what do you see?
Negative problem. Of course.
Blue, do you have any kind of visual up there for Bravo? I mean, Charlie? What?
Have you cleared out the buildings on that?
We're in the process right now, take a fire.
Engage with us, push up to those burns in the front.
Say again? Solid. Go ahead and move into the building then.
3-1, that's Charlie.
One friendly entering the building.
Send it.
One upstairs.
One time friendly coming in.
On the south side of the town power.
Friendly coming up.
Yeah, yep.
Perfect, thanks, man.
Don't crowd up though.
Security downstairs if anybody comes in.
coming down. Go for Bravo.
Bravo, get ready to move. Titan's going to be pushing up to the next intersection.
Alright, guys, get ready to move. We're going to be escorting Titan.
Okay, firm.
Solid copy.
Bravo, go ahead and start making your way to the next intersection. Titan will follow.
Titan.
Two coming out.
Alright, Bravo, we're going to push up to the next intersection in front of Titan. Where are you? There you are. Fuck. I guess I got CLS, huh? Shit.
Yeah, I got CLS too. But...
Helix, this is Bravo. Oh, hey, Ginge. Bravo, go ahead and set up security.
Already got that.
Nah, it's our job to escort Titan, so Bravo, go ahead and form near Titan. We're going to still continue escorting.
Charlie, contact south
Bravo, go ahead and start continuing up this road to the southwest.
Affirm, moving.
Fucking dirt, nice. Send you last on
two. Stay on this side, Harrison. Make sure you're watching your spacing.
That's Charlie, disregard.
Awesome.
Crossing. We should probably go in and clear that building.
Good idea. That's outside the hold, though. And we got some one team like blue to hold here with Titan or something.
Blue, come back to red's position and hold here with Titan.
Yeah.
Awesome. On you, Harrison. Whoa.
Contact front west. One down, one more. Dropping M32, he's behind the berm.
It looks like Titan's firing the BMP.
32 out.
It's actually Bravo.
Go for Bravo. Afer.
Bravo and Charlie, I want you guys to meet up and head to the hotel. 055-060, I'll copy. Let's type back. It's 3-1 that type.
There's left.
Hold tight.
I don't know if Charlie keeps aware of this, but
we got a hallway here. Got a hallway and doors.
It's currently hiding behind a building, so just keep eyes on it.
Regular door. Non-enterable. Okay. Stairs.
Defense point. So head past the hotel. Towards the gas station.
Clear.
I think all these doors are non-enterable. Whoa.
This is all gonna move.
Paper, I'm on my way. Bravo, stick with Titan. Charlie, I want you to learn out that hotel.
Bravo copies.
I also want an ace report from all team.
Harrison Green.
Ace report, guys.
We got a MG up here. Disabled. Soldier's dead.
Okay. Blue, get back to Titan.
Hello.
Three-one interrogative. Did you say he would have a team in front of us?
Affirm. I'll double check that.
Is Charlie, we're green on everything.
This is actually Bravo.
Go for Bravo. Go for Bravo.
Bravo, I need you to stick with Titan. Stay in front.
Straight. Solid, we were clearing a building.
Affirm, once you're ready, go ahead and get in front of Titan.
Affirm, we're pushing in front now.
Alpha, once you pop that red zone.
Harrison, go ahead and take lead, then we'll stagger column from there. Harrison, you're stuck on the other side of the berm. Come on now. Bravo's Oscar Mike.
Actually, I'll put this red smoke is popping.
Bottom floor clear. Going upstairs.
I'll be with you.
Stairs clear. Second floor clear.
Going out.
Another upstairs area. I'm gonna flash it. Flash out.
What the fuck was that? Okay.
Top floor is clear.
Incoming.
Friendly coming out. Solid got eyes. He went behind the hotel. Alright, Bravo, keep pushing forward.
Pushing forward now. Armed UAZ, direct front, southwest.
Zoo! There's a zoo, southwest. Soldier.
Everyone, this is Charlie. We're approaching the hotel now. And this, I'll be set. Over.
A firm. Good work, Charlie. Bravo, stay with.
I got contact southwest bearing break.
This is 31 actual.
230.
From 230.
Watch right there, you gas station. To that defense.
Eyes on.
Roger,
Bravo, try not to push too far to engage. Stay with Titan. Cox, once you're set, go ahead and move up with me.
Good morning, Charlie. Are we pushing up to Titan or no?
Affirm, we're tasked to stay with Titan.
Can I hop in this two-story white building to the left side of the road?
Double time it, Bravo. Get caught up with Titan.
Fire southeast.
Southwest, Charlie.
Sounds like inside.
Take a plan from inside to figure out the.
This is Alpha. We're right at the turn in. So
that's inside that 2 story.
Oh, AB hit.
I'm injured.
Popping smoke, stand by.
You must have got injured earlier.
Knox is injured, I'm trying to get to the seat.
Helix, this is Bravo on 231.
This is Helix on 231, send it over.
Helix, we got a few wounded at grid location 054061.
Cox, where are you at? I'm in grid location.
Way back.
Northeast?
Just took out two armor pieces to your left.
31, this is Charlie.
That is on approach from the east guy.
Do you want me to drop your re-smoke?
This is Axel 3, UX 3.
If they're north, go north.
Ready. Are you wounded? The guy over there?
Guy over there.
Ready. Say again?
Rick, we got a vehicle moving in from the south in between the two saddles. Looks like a T-72 inbound now, over.
Kind of.
Gas station.
Charlie 231 actual. Or
this way.
We're still waiting on the side of the hotel. Are we clear to move in? Are we still holding off?
Charlie, go ahead and move in. Start clearing it out.
All right, brother. Form up with Titan. Sure which.
I got a vehicle coming down the road.
How's it BTR. Looking in there, brother?
Yeah, it's on BTR.
Two of them, second vehicle crossing.
Get low, brother.
Be advised, BTR and TSU coming down the hill from south.
Thank you. Bravo, go ahead and try to set up a 360 around Titan.
Alright, Harrison, go west.
Cox, I want you looking southeast, Harrison northwest, I'll look northeast, and Bird, fuel watch southwest.
Northwest,
roger.
What's up?
Enemy helo
south.
You got a hip coming in. I'd stay down. Stay low and don't engage.
Don't shoot.
If we die, I love you, Manville.
Get a soldier.
Vehicle coming over the ridge southeast.
That'd be cool if Ace had something.
Looks like two vehicles now, tanks.
That's a BMP. No, that's a
T-something. Two T-80s.
They just went to one of the
two T-80s.
Dismount on a lower T-80. That worked.
This is Titan, 220, we lost our commander. So I see he's currently in place. Over.
So I'm done.
That's more than just mechanized, fellas. What?
I'm just making sure they're not muted.
You're low, but...
Okay, it's coming right back around.
Can you shut the TV?
Can't hear me very well. I'm not loud.
Can you wait for it to turn around and we'll take it up for you?
Hit that sucker with a tank shell. That'd be interesting. They tried. Oh, that's a hit in the tail rudder. Get cover, it might be coming down on us.
Lands, watch for dismounts. Over.
Whoever just shot that down, give me a warm runner.
It's gonna hit too hard. There's not gonna be any survivors. Oh my god. It landed somewhat.
Once they
died and then died by the tree falling,
I'm
gonna
heal it.
This is the extreme center.
I got a guy down.
That's pretty cool.
054 0
the gas station?
Oh. Oh, we didn't quite make it to the gas station.
Roger that.
Nice shooting, guys. Nice shooting.
Up green, I'll be on the way.
V2's already on it.
Charlie, go ahead and make your way to the gas station.
Charlie copies, over.
So how's everybody doing?
Pretty cool over here, requesting a supply drop of cocoa, over.
I'll see what I can arrange.
Everyone actual, this is Charlie.
Send it, Charlie.
We're just east of the gas station now. We're holding security for a couple corpsmen working on down man.
Actually, this is Bravo.
Send it, Bravo.
Actual, Bravo's requesting one-time supply drop of hot cocoa.
It's on its way. Yay.
Solid copy. I love my job. UAZ inbound. From the same place everything else keeps coming from. There's four.
Foot mobile southeast. Bearing 140.
Bravo, feel free to engage those foot mobiles. Yeah, I'm watching.
Thank you.
down over on the west side of the fence.
Ah, hill.
Light smoke going out.
Come on, you fall down like that like a little girl because you got hit in the leg. Come on now. How you doing over here, Bird? Looks like you're kind of stuck in a wall there. Any kind of actual grid?
Step up, grid.
Just took the RPG fire from the southwest, southeast, approximately. I don't know where the fuck they came from. 4 and 5. Maybe. I stood up, saw light coming down the hill, and then a RPG hit. But I don't know where the fuck it came from.
I'm not seeing anything up there.
I know. That's why I saw the lights, so I'm not sure.
Engage in your core member position on both legs, over.
Solid. Helix 31, this is Bravo.
This is Helix 31, sustain. Send it over.
3, I got a man that's got broken legs. It's Harrison, he's to the west.
I hear your voice.
I'm over here.
I think that flash of light might have been lightning.
No, it was definitely an RPG.
Brothers here. Minus one.
So, you guys are pretty much too good at this game because that was supposed to be a hard mission and you just cut through it like nothing. You have to make it work. Oh, I guess it's pretty easy when you have a pretty good tank.
The tank affects things.
Don't be a tank. Kills everything.
Yeah,
there you go. He got the rest.
Just don't tell them about the RPG.
Bravo to the tank crew for having two guys and managing that entire tank.
That's one of the most effective combos in the Warriors infantry.
Yeah, I thought we were going to have casualties everywhere, things blowing up. Though we did, in my opinion, it was a pretty good firefight, but we just owed it. Like,
plus squads? Easy?
Not including the ones that counterattacked us. And there was only one random squad that was still alive that didn't move. They just laid down. And I ended up deleting them because I think they were just glitched out next to a building.
They were scared.
They're peeing their pants.
Yeah. After what just rolled through this town, that they took over.
Kind of glad I didn't get to use my AT4.
I will say, when someone was down, you guys did a better job at covering. That is essential nowadays. I don't have too much comments. You guys did everything really good. I couldn't ask for a better mission. Go ahead, Manuel.
I just want to add to that. Bixit did a good job at keeping the CLS there and possibly the ArmA pause to help us. I think there's only one time where Genji had asked me to come help him. And that's just because Kenny was rambling.
Fucking Kenny. It's not my fault, the light didn't help.